AP Showbiz Minute. Singer and rapper Ty Dolla $ign faces drug charges in Atlanta. Court records show a Fulton County grand jury indicted the 36-year-old musician on November 30th on charges of felony possession of cocaine, felony possession of THC, and misdemeanor possession of marijuana. Bill Cosby's lawyers detailed nearly a dozen alleged legal errors Tuesday, including the judge's decision to send the case to trial as they appeal his sexual assault conviction and 3 to 10 year prison term. They've also asked the Pennsylvania Supreme Court this month to release the 81-year-old disgraced comedian from a state prison near Philadelphia while the appeal proceeds. Michelle Obama surprised a group of Detroit college students on Tuesday, walking in on a roundtable discussion on education at the Motown Museum. Obama hugged her brother, Craig Robinson, and actor Keegan-Michael Key, a native Detroiter who moderated the discussion. She was in Detroit as part of her book tour. This is Lizzie Knight with AP Showbiz Minute.